Skibidi-Bee, Skibidi-Bow, howdy-doody, Freunde, willkommen zurück zum Wolf unter uns, Among Us, irgendwas. Wir sind hier beim Körper, der nicht von Snow ist, und schauen uns mal so ihre Unterwäsche an. Weil das tun wir so die ganze Zeit.
Are you wearing silk lingerie, Snow?
Why do you want to know?
I'm just trying to see if the clothes are exact.
They're not.
Würde ich ja sagen. Was hast denn du in deiner Tasche da? Das Parfum.
What is that? It's your perfume.
How do you know what perfume I wear?
You can't fool this nose. Also, I saw the bottle on your desk.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like someone picked it out for her.
So, someone gave her instructions.
Ja, es scheint so. Nur für. Hast du nur was in der Tasche? Oh, sie hat zwei Taschen.
I've seen things like this before. It's definitely magic. Though witches don't usually craft objects these days.
I don't think it's wise to fool around with that. It's some kind of black market magic. Mm-hmm. Who knows what it could do? We should have it looked at. Just to make sure it isn't dangerous. Don't you think?
You
worry too much, Crane.
What?
There's something in here.
Mm-hmm.
How do we open it?
Muss ich nicht auftragen?
Might want to stand back if you're worried, Crane. I'll try to open it. Something to do with these rings here.
Aha. Oh yeah. Und dann mal so, dann mal so. Und dann mal so und so. Und dann mal so. Tada!
A deer. What does that mean? Oh.
Haare. Und ein Picture. Picture time. Das ist ein Snows Haare.
Is that?
It's your hair.
Hm. Es war ihr Friseur. Hundertprozentig. Road Photograph. Schauen wir mal. Ein Foto von ihr? Ein Foto von ihr mit irgendwem? Ah ja. Es war sie.
Someone irgendwem. Must have taken this from my apartment. I
Holy
noticed
shit.
It was missing. But I didn't think.
Okay, this is
this was the last picture I had of Rose and me. My
Rose?
Sister and I don't talk much anymore.
Okay.
Who did this,
Schneewittchen. Oh, sie verwandelt sich zurück.
She's a troll?
You gotta be kidding me.
Holy shit. Yep.
Holy shit.
Ganz genau.
Well, that helps explain the glamour. Kind of. Who is she?
Hmm.
That wasn't there before. Who do you think she is? I don't know many trolls, I'm afraid.
Should have left them all back in the homelands.
You don't mean that,
yeah,
do you?
Fix Holly's yes, I mean.
Maybe Holly knows.
The owner of the trip trap? No, she looks a little. Oh no.
What is it?
It's not Holly. It's her sister Lily.
Oh shit.
She was reported missing, but I guess it just slipped through the cracks.
Oh shit.
We have to go tell Holly.
Right. Who knows? She might know something about this. Who Lily was seeing?
Well, mm-hmm. Certainly another troll.
Crane, let's move.
Do you want to talk to TJ first?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
Yep.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
Yeah.
We'll fill you in later.
Good. Good.
Good, good. Stood ever hier. Eh auf Buffkin bleibt dabei. Ah,
Miss
yeah.
Snow, I have a question.
Excuse me a minute.
Ich würde gerne zuhören, aber nö. Warum ist bei ihr, was ist das, soll dieser Adler sein, oder? Hey, Jungs. Toad und TJ.
Oh, that's enough. Mira, vanish, cancel!
What the hell are you doing?
What? I wasn't touching nothing.
What's going on?
Don't worry, no harm done. Right, Bigby?
We'll talk about this later.
TJ. It's all right. Are you ready to talk to Mr. Wolf?
Ich frisst die schon nicht. Normalerweise. Hello there.
It's okay.
Are you okay?
Go ahead, TJ.
I go swimming at night sometimes, in the river.
Yeah.
I wasn't doing anything bad. I promise.
Of course you weren't.
We know you're a good kid, TJ.
You're not in trouble. Just tell me what happened.
Ja, Drogennummer da unten.
I was there, under the big blocks, and I heard noisy feet. And when I hear that, I'm supposed to go underwater and stay real still and quiet.
That's right, son.
Ja, lost the kind of nachts.
Then I saw. I saw the lady.
It's okay, son. Careful, Bigby.
I wasn't.
I know.
The lady fell in. But she didn't have her head on.
Okay.
I thought she was gonna pull me down too.
Because
she had rocks on her feet and she kept falling down in the dark parts.
He means the cinder blocks. You saw the rope marks.
Mm-hmm.
Is there more, TJ?
Is it true? You know when people are lying? I heard you could do that. That's why you're the sheriff.
Please tell the truth. Is there something else?
Please, don't be mad.
What is it, TJ?
Just hold on a minute.
I didn't stay under the water.
What?
I know I'm supposed to, but I was scared, and I went to the top again. I couldn't help it.
I gave you very specific rules. You have to stay quiet and out of sight or bad things can happen. I told you.
You're not in trouble.
Like Ellie's not.
Not this time, Toad.
So you didn't stay underwater?
I don't know if anyone saw me, but someone said, stop laughing.
What the fuck?
And then I was scared, and I went under for as long as I could.
Wait, you heard someone?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us before?
I didn't want to be in trouble.
Did you see who it was?
No.
Did you hear anyone laughing?
No.
Sheriff.
Okay, TJ.
I'm sorry. After I came up again, there was no one there, and I ran home, that's all. I promise. I want to go home.
Okay, you can go.
Ist gescheiter. Vielleicht kommt er von selber noch mal dazu.
Okay, son. Let's get you home.
You did a good job, kid.
Come on, then.
Und tot. Der Knackwatschen krieg ich später.
That went about as well as I expected.
Everything okay?
We should go.
You can't go out there.
Why not?
It's too dangerous. Someone tried to kill you. Bigby, you can't let her go out there with you. You'd be putting her life at risk.
Bigby is not in charge of me.
He's in charge of this investigation.
If Snow wants to come with me, I'm not gonna stop her.
Mm-hmm.
But
we should leave now. Ready?
Yeah.
Sie kommt mit. Habe jetzt entschieden, sie kommt mit. Sie hat's verdient. Gute Kollegin. Macht den Job. Mehr machen. Yo, ho, ho, ho.
This whole thing is complete bullshit.
and always has been. I mean, what's his job, really?
To keep shit from reaching the woodlands. Jack, I don't know where they are.
You're a bar. You're supposed to have darts around.
And I normally do, but who knows where the fuck they went to after...
Hey there. It's a me. It's a boy. It's a wolf.
Come on, Ollie. I need entertainment. This'll do.
Okay, okay, I know. Just relax. Not here to start anything.
Okay.
Miss White, I heard you had kind of a strange morning.
It's been kind of a strange morning for everyone, I think.
Every time I see this guy, he seems to lose weight. It's amazing. It really is. He loses weight and yet somehow keeps all the muscle.
Jack.
Wolfie, my dear, how are you?
Wer bist du? I said Jack.
Because, you know, we were just talking about you. All of us. At the bar, here.
I just need to talk to Holly. Privately.
All right, just give us a second first. I'm dying to hear about the body that came out of the East River this morning. It was a fable, right? Oh, everyone knows.
Tweedledee was just here.
He said it looked like Snow White.
You sure it wasn't Tweedledum?
Well, no, but he seemed pretty sure.
Crane.
Sorry.
Tweedledee said you arrested him for no earthly reason. Kept him locked in the cellar all fucking night. He said you tortured him. Which, I don't know, that seems like a breach of your legislative duties. Bigby, come on. You can't be so dumb as
Jack,
to...
Jack, find the off button, now!
What is it with you two? You and Gran are all, let's get a posse together when there's no one around. But as soon as the big bad wolf walks in, your tails go between your legs.
That's
Cat got your nerve. What happened?
What happened? I'm tired is what happened.
Tired of what?
Of trouble, Jack. I'm sick and tired of trouble. I don't want any more.
Jack.
What? Bigby, look. Two fables are dead. And shit, Gren's sister...
Holly's sister.
Holly's sister has been missing for what? A few days now? And we haven't heard word one about it from anyone.
Actually, have there been any updates? On my sister?
I don't know how to say this to you, Holly. The woman we found in the river.
Who was it?
You know who it was.
Mhm.
Boy, I sure walked into that one.
Freunde, ihr habt das Gefühl, das eskaliert jetzt vielleicht nur ein bisschen. Deswegen ist es, glaube ich, gescheiter, wir beenden hier die Episode. Und in der nächsten Episode haben wir dann Full Action, Full Body Contact mit, ich schätze mal, Jack, wer immer das ist. Ich nehme jetzt mehr auf, deswegen bringt es nichts in die Kommentare schreiben, welche Jack das ist, wenn ihr es wisst. Aber ihr könnt uns ein Like da lassen und einfach so einen Kommentar und uns sagen, eure Schätzungen, welcher Jack das ist. Ist es Jack the Stripper oder ist es Jack Reacher? Ja? Bis zum nächsten Mal. Howdy doody.